Good evening to everyone. Buenas noches a todos. And welcome to the 7th award ceremony of the Jethsuby Scholarship Fund of the Catholic Foundation. For those of you that don't know me, my name is José Rivera, and this is my third year of being the chairman of the Jethsuby Scholarship Fund of the Catholic Foundation. My wife Monica and I were fortunate to attend Catholic schools for our primary and secondary education, and truly believe in Catholic education. Over the years, both Monica and I wanted to do something to give back to the community. And then in 2011, we found out about the Jethsuby Scholarship Fund, which was being started by Dr. and Mrs. Mauricio Delgado back in 2009. It has been a very rewarding experience for both of us to be able to do a little part to help some of the many families who are struggling to provide a Catholic education to their children, particularly in the Hispanic community. I want to first thank those of you who have supported the Jethsuby Scholarship Fund over the past 7 years of your time and treasure. The fund continues to grow. In 2010, the first year the scholarships were given, 8 children were able to receive help. Today, I am honored and excited to announce that we will be able to help 24 children get access to quality education. For that, I thank you all. This would not be possible without your generosity. To those of you who are here for the first time tonight, I want to introduce you to the Jethsuby Scholarship Fund. We're honored to have a special guest, the Auxiliary Bishop of Dallas Diocese, Reverend Monsignor Gregory Kelly, the Superintendent of Dallas Catholic Schools, Dr. Matthew Borregi, and the Associate Superintendent, Dr. Veronica Adams, Mr. Mac Kramer, President of the Catholic Foundation, as well as several of his trustees, are also present tonight. But of course, the real guest of honors are the Jethsuby scholars and their families. This evening is for you. Please give them a round of applause.